We've got a complete lineup of final four teams now in Madrid. CSKA Moscow have arrived, the final team to do so. I'm Andy West with EuroLeague.tv, here with CSKA's Andrei Vorontsevic. Andrei, welcome to Madrid. Obviously, you've been to a lot of final fours. You were here in 2008 as well. CSKA won on that occasion in Madrid. Is this a lucky city for you?
I hope that this city will be lucky for us in this year. We remember that win, what was 2008, and we'll come today and prepare for Final Four like we usually do. And I hope, I repeat, that Madrid will be for us a really good city.
And obviously coming to a Final Four is an annual thing. If you play for CSKA Moscow, it's something you've done many times before, but even so, I guess you're all very happy to be back again.
Yeah, for sure. All finals, I think all teams who play in the EuroLeague want to first of all come to Final Four. It's for us like one first big step, and we just need to make second and third biggest step to take our trophy. But everybody want to win, and we also.
Less than 48 hours now until your semi-final. How are the players feeling? Are you ready? Are you ready for the ball to go up in the air?
Yeah, for sure. We prepare all week for this game. We know Olympiacos very well. We meet together twice in this season, and we just need to be prepared mentally. That's it.
And what about you personally? You've been to a lot of Final Fours, but you're coming off your best season. Do you think you can have a big role in CSKA's challenge this year?
Yeah, I hope that my basketball in this season helped for my team, for my club, and I will do what I can do best, to play basketball. That's it.
Okay, thank you, and good luck this week. That completes all the four teams are here for the Turkish Airlines EuroLeague Final Four. Andrei Vorontsevic and CSKA Moscow, they're ready.